If you have been reading your own Holy Scriptures, you will be able to confirm what I'm going to quote you now. And I quote from the Old Testament. It reads, "And Abraham fell on his face and prayed to God." And it reads again, "And Moses and Aaron fell on their faces and prayed to God." And again, "And Joshua fell on his face and prayed to God." When we come to the New Testament, we learn that Jesus Christ, towards his last days on earth, he went to the Garden of Gethsemane with his disciples. And he said, "Wait and watch. Look out. Pass off." Because the Jews were after his life. And he went a little further and fell on his face and prayed to God. "Oh my Father, if it be possible, let this cup pass away from me." Meaning, remove the difficulty from me, but not as I will, but as thou wilt. "And then I leave it to you. I want you to save me, my Lord. But if it is your will, whatever your will, I'm prepared to submit." One word for that in the Islamic language is a Muslim. He said, "I'm a Muslim." A Muslim is one who submits his will to the will of God. He submitted. "Whatever you want to do, I'm prepared to do." But how did he do it? And he went a little further and fell on his face and prayed to God. I have been asking Westerners, how does a man fall on his face and pray? Except the way we Muslims do. Can a circus acrobat be any better than that? Falling on your face and praying. Can you imagine another way of falling on your face? And Abraham and Moses and Aaron and Joshua and Jesus and Muhammad, they all fell on their faces and prayed to God.